Tonight, Providence police say a boy was stabbed in the back on Sumter Street tonight by someone who wanted his sneakers. He was taken to Hasbro Children's Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police haven't said whether they've arrested a suspect.